media freedom and protection of fundamental freedoms in the digital age were key priorities of the Irish chairmanship. Human rights apply equally online as well as offline. It is important that we affirm this principle, and Ireland fully supports an OSCE decision on fundamental freedoms in the digital age, and I am pleased to announce that we are joining the list of almost 50 OSCE participating states who have co-sponsored such a proposal.